Yeah, it's been a few days since I've been on this bike. Because it's been windy. And I fixed my Kimco, so. And I like it. I love riding that bike. Yeah, I go down on holiday. As usual. All around the sidewalk. Don't want to offend people in the road. The gearing was off a little bit, so I was trying to adjust that. Yes, I'm running the holiday again. A little bit of wind today. People losing their shoes. Yes, I will stop. Hot day, about 80 something degrees. When you're moving it's good, but when you're sitting still, God, it gets hot. At least for chubby guys like me, feels hot. Still trying to figure out the wind thing on the GoPro Hero 9, because the Hero 9, the speakers just catch wind. So, I don't know what it's gonna sound like. I guess we'll see. Probably gotta go fucking noise. Gotta go grab a couple pops to run around with today. I'm gonna go out riding a little bit. See if I can find some shade to park my bike in today. I'm gonna stop you there for a second. Okay, we'll take her down by Lake George. About 15 minutes, I'm gonna go hang out with a friend. Hopefully not too long of a video. People don't like cameras, so I can't videotape there. See what I can accomplish in 10 minutes or less. Bumps. can accomplish. Boom. Feels good, but it's gonna make a lot of noise on the camera. Would have brought out the Kimco today, but nobody wants to see it. I don't want to see my motorcycle. Love to see this thing. No kidding. No need to be in five. But they don't need to be in five. Coasting down the road. I'm gonna do some sidewalk hopping today. See how nice and calm it is around here? Too much talking. Nope. There's a little look of Lake George. Take you over the water fountains. That guy's out here with cross rocket. Nice and cool. And wait. See what happens. Alright. That should have been like a short one. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. And I'll catch you on the next one.